I'd like to take a moment to show you around the apartment. This is 1705, so it's on the 17th floor of the Four Seasons building in Shanghai. And as you can see, it's really nicely decorated. It's fully furnished and equipped with everything you need. The kitchen is really spacious, white and stainless steel colored, lots of cupboard space, all kinds of kitchen supplies there to do your cooking. And there's also a window onto the living room dining area, so that keeps the light coming in. There's a table here that folds out to seat 6 to 8 people. And here's the living room area and the balcony, which we have put a table and chairs to be able to enjoy the view. And there's a very nice view of downtown Shanghai. However, it is over a quiet neighborhood here, so the apartment is fairly quiet for being in the center of Shanghai. There's a flat screen TV and DVD entertainment system with surround sound there. And here again is the dining table and chairs that does fold out so that it is quite a bit larger than it appears there. There's a window seat here, and it looks down right on this walking pedestrian street that has a lot of shops and restaurants, so that's very convenient. Again, that's the sitting area, comfortable couch, and you can see all the decorative details that we've put in. Here's the guest bathroom with a shower in there, and it does have floor heating as well as a heated mirror, which is really convenient as well. This is the guest bedroom. Again, it's very comfortable, well-appointed, and fully furnished. There's a closet there. And here's the office. We have natural wool carpets. A lot of natural materials were used here. This couch here does fold out to a double bed in case you need a little extra sleeping space. There's another window seat here, which again looks down on that walking street area and has a nice view of Shanghai. There's also a Marks and Spencer there, Starbucks, all the restaurants and shops that you could want. There's a desk and chair as well as some storage space in that office area. And now we're going into the master bedroom. You can see there's quite a large closet there. It's right next to the master bath, which has a Japanese style tub and shower in that area, which is a nice detail. It also has floor heating and a heated mirror. You can see this is the Japanese style shower here. It kind of has a spa feel to it, and we kept the decoration very subtle. Lots of plush towels, soaps, things that just make you feel at home, relaxed, so that you can move right in. You don't have to worry about all those little details. This is the master bedroom with, again, everything you need to just move in today and start enjoying living here. So please contact us for a showing. Thank you.